pulling a sort of, you know,
play on it. But in the end, it was my ego. And as it was written, I come through the window and shoot it and kill it. And I looked at John, I went, I don't get to have a scene with her, I don't get to talk to her, I don't get to do anything. No. And as it stands, the episode's too long. So there's all these very
fun factors.
And I went, no, that's not possible. I have to have a scene with her. She's fantastic. I at least want to be able to say I've worked with her. So we did the few lines. She's the strongest, shortest person you've ever met.
She's wiry.
I remember trying to wrestle her and I said, you know, we can act this year. And so I never actually got to have a scene with her because I spent the entire time just trying to hold her still. She was unbelievably strong. So by the time I actually chucked her out the window, I was quite happy.
Did you like that scene?
There was also a character that was the great nemesis for Ada, so.
Yeah, Michelle.
And to just simply shoot someone I just didn't think was kind of that. So we said, you know, would you mind if we threw her out the window? I said, oh, that'd be great, yeah. And in all fairness, it's like we added three lines.
Yeah.
So it's not really that much of a change. One of the reasons why the scene works so well, and I really do have to pay respect to this, in the UK, we had a stunt crew that was really,
really great.
The best that I've ever seen. These guys were extraordinary. And I think the reason why it works is because the woman who actually did the jump out the window,
handcuffed
behind her back. They did that so well, and it was such a kind of violent act that was really the payoff.
And there was another one, too. There was the one with Ben Bratt where he puts his hand on the table. That was another one. And he says, what's on the table here? Explain that one, too. Where that one went.
Well, again, it's you know,
it's in the moment.
Our writers write fantastic scripts, and but every once in a while, someone will present you with an opportunity. It becomes about kind of trying to break his game. And that's been kind of the case over the 8 years. I think when we started, there was one interrogation scene which ended up becoming a torture sequence, which is how we got into this. And again, it's from a dramatic point of view. The opportunity presented itself. The actor that we had in that very first season was on fire. He was great. And he was spitting at me and he was doing all this other stuff and it just escalated. And so the scene just kind of grew and it happened right there. It was very organic. And then every time I say, well, let me pull it over here and burn it. And the other actor was like, yeah, do that. And so it just kind of it escalated and it grew. And that's the best way that I can explain my experience on 24. It was people came to work and they were excited and they wanted to do something different or bold. And it kind of shaped how we made the show.
And it gave us the freedom to do it. They gave us the freedom to do it. And
yes.
That was a big part of it, because a lot of it is born on that day.
Yeah.
I mean, it's funny to see, you know, words on a page, but like you say, when you start getting in there and it starts getting physical and you're flipping cables, it all becomes very different.
Well, it's one of the great things, and I think one of the reasons, you know, I liken our show to a band, and most rock and roll bands break up, and some stay together for whatever reasons. We stay together because everybody respected what everybody did. The writers were on the second floor, and we were on what we called the floor, and that's where we shot. We didn't go up there, and they didn't come. We didn't go up there and tell them what to write, and they didn't come down and tell us how to shoot. The writers wrote everybody did their jobs, and I think there was a great mutual respect across the board for everybody involved that allowed us to stay together. And I know Howard's out there somewhere and representing the writers. No,